Oh, serious talk right now. I'm gonna react to it.
Bum.
Thank you. Really don't want to have to limit break. Stop spiky helling him. That hits a lot.
Ooh.
Oh, there's Red Dead. Yeah, X-Morph dead.
Who here likes big butts and cannot lie? I do. No, Red died.
These things suck. I need to buy more Phoenix Downs.
Hit him with a lightning.
What, bolt's good against these, is it?
Maybe.
The ice might be, they're like fish.
Well, if they're fishies, they probably don't like lightning.
Probably don't like being frozen either.
Yeah.
Or set on fire.
Probably not. Yeah, anyway.
She's not with me, unfortunately. Actually, not unfortunately. This should kill him.
Dude, I want this game on Steam. You should probably buy it, because it's...
It was on sale, during the Steam Summer Sales. It went on for
is
like...
Is it still on sale?
No, I don't think so. It was like a flash sale. It was like 33% off or something. That's why I got it.
I don't have a PC. Well, shit.
That's kind of a big hurdle right there, isn't it? You really want this game on Steam, but I don't have a computer. It's definitely a hurdle you gotta climb before you can get the game on Steam. You'd always get it on the PS1.
Siri has a Mac.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that confuses me. When you say PC, I just assume a computer. I don't distinguish between Mac and PC.
Yeah, I just think computer. Tyler and Chris should be sitting Vincent. Tyler should definitely be Vincent.
Because of how emo he is?
Yeah. Wu-Tang Clan. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm more the vampire than Tyler is.
Oh, I just realized something. I named Xmog. I named Red 13 Xmog. I should have named Kate Sith Xmog.
Why?
Because he's a giant Mog. Big Mog plushie. Damn it. I missed out on a perfect naming opportunity. Damn it. Wait, there's something up there, wasn't there?
I have to leave soon for work.
No, take the day off.
Rough life. Yeah, Kasif is actually only a cat. And he just controls a giant robot thing.
I mean, you can't say too much, because spoilers.
Yeah. Yeah, Red really is Nanaki. Or something. Can do snowmans.
This guy's gonna explode.
Tyler, what's the thing? Is it a feline? I thought it was.
Oh, he's just saying he thinks a lot.
He thinks.
Oh, Tyler man.
Wants to think.
Oh, there's two... maybe two people dead. Oh, not missed. Okay. Last Phoenix down. I need to buy more of these. Should want to stop dying.
You never bought more Phoenix down?
No, I didn't expect to go through them this quick.
You gonna stink?
Yeah, I got none left right now. So I gotta find a shop as soon as possible.
We get lots of snow here.
One dead. Two dead.
Snow is nice when you don't have to scoop it and drive in it.
What was the point of coming here? Didn't there used to be an item up here? It was a giant waste of time.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's a giant chicken. Oh, no, spiky hell. I hurt so much.
Spiky hell.
The chicken's gonna get limit break. I'm breaking my limits. Never mind, I didn't get to limit break it.
See you later.
Ah, see ya, Sibay. Says Sirius Faye. Right? What should you know? Magic, magic, magic.
Magic. That reminds me of the movie Pitch Perfect.
Never seen it.
It's a pretty good movie.
It's just a bunch of people singing.
Yeah, it's a good movie, though.
I want to see that. I'll watch a Disney movie. Can I run? No. Damn it. Alright, let me break them. Magic skill. Macro magic.
And then it's the movie where it's like, I got my ticket, blah, 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 blah.
Oh yeah, I know that movie.
You about to lose people away.
Things better die from this.
If you want talented things.
Oh no, come on. What does it take to kill a bomb? This ain't good.
Oh man.
This ain't good at all.
You just got oaked.
Oaked. Like, I limit break both of them and then matra magic on them and they both didn't die.
I'm pretty sure you're under-leveled.
I'm pretty sure I am. Problem is, I don't remember where I saved.
Because you shouldn't be having this much room. You don't have any Phoenix Downs, do you?
No. And I can't run. Is it? No, stairs. Not them. Just gotta make it to a save point. Thank the Lord.
Are you
yeah.
Okay.
And what I should probably do is PHS.
Do you have any tent?
I do! Thanks for reminding me! Aha! Tents don't work on dead people.
It doesn't?
Damn it! I just wasted my tent. Can I? Right, I'm gonna quit and reload. Since I did just save, so it's fine.
If you quit, you'll come back and...
Yeah, I saved before I used the tent.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay. So we're gonna PHS. Go a little bit louder. Wasn't there an easy way to swap stuff over? Like interior? Without having to go onto that.
Don't think so.
So I have to go on to them. Basically remove all the materia. Now PHS. Oh, this is annoying.
Man, they're high level.
Super high.
Please tell me she has a better weapon than leather glove.
No.
Oh my god. Nice.
Yeah, leather glove and guard stick. That's their weapons.
Nice.
Take the foot. And enemy skill. And
what did Nintendo tweak to?
Okay, she...
Nintendo of America. We love...
Save so I don't have to do all that again.
Why is that wow T? Oh, I remember this video.
Oops. I pressed the OK button, but. Did I get the treasure? No.
I mean, it's not that surprising considering Smosh is like the number one most subscribed channel on YouTube. So. Did PewDiePie pass them yet? They have 11.6. PewDiePie has 11.3. So he's gonna pass them soon. Are you gonna get all the items?
No. I might get that one, but I'm gonna miss one on the left.
I'm pretty sure you just identify them by like right clicking on them.
Yeah, Diablo 3, that's what you do. Don't need Phoenix down your boner, that's why we only see top half of you. It's because you have a boner life goal. Okay.
Am I right? Tell me, please. It's my life goals. Do you guys slash girls have sisters or brothers?
I do.
I have a brother.
From another mother?
I have a brother from another father.
Hey, friend. Shiva. False all. This is the overkill.
Nice big tickling took that and killed her damage. Yeah, that's a little overkill, I would say.
Oh, you gotta be sure.
Can you use Shiva too?
Yeah. I didn't want nothing killing anyone. I've been on more Phoenix
now. Definitely not gonna.
No, well, Tifa took one hit and almost died.
Oh,
so I don't have faith in her anymore.
Papa John's is 50% off today.
Just had McDee's.
Well, I mean, maybe a little later. It's 50% off.
Same.
Not us, Sibes. The Royals won. But yeah, pretty much like every day.
Every day? Chris, are you SSJ? No.
Yes. Dunny.
Stop hitting me!
I do like the names.
Thank you!
Nice.
Wait, yeah, I have to go in here, don't I, and fight this crazy bitch?
You haven't gotten too far in the past hour.
Where was it? Is it here?
No, you were climbing it earlier. It's so cute.
It's breakfast.
It's not breakfast.
You're right, they need to grow up a little bit before the breakfast. Then the breakfast.
What's your little chicken, man? Gotta wait until you get
here. It's the mother. Oh yeah, I got 3 yeah. Owned. Phoenix Downs. Yes!
What? Oh, nice. You got 10 of them. It's definitely what you needed.
Definitely is. Oh, I have to go all the way back now, don't I? Yep. Crunch! Of the captain variety. Just diamond does that. fall for it. Those things kill me.
I think I might take a little nap. Yeah, but I'll be back in probably like not that long.
We'll see.
Yeah, just slept for a long time, but some reason I can't find. I'll probably sleep for like an hour or two.
Okay, I just something real loud. Hold on, people. Game is. I think my volume went back up.
Yeah, it is pretty loud, actually.
No one said anything. There we go.
The music is hurting my ears. Alright, well, I'll be back in a little bit.
Okay.
You better be at...
Tiny Bronco?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I've got 3-ish hours.
3 hours?
Wait, no, I can't count. Five?
You have 5 hours.
5 hours. Okay, I can do it in 5 hours.
Alright.
Yeah, I should be able to.
Alright.
No, I don't want to
talk to you in a little bit, then.
Okay. Thanks
Good
for
luck.
Joining. See you later.
Goodbye, everyone.
Whoa. Damn it, Chris. Oh. Sorry, hold on, everyone. That just minimized everything. I've got to get it all back up. There we go. Okay, there we go. I did not mean to hit defend then, I meant to hit... Oh, she's dead. I meant to hit healing wind. Stand, fidgety. Thank you very much. Thanks for joining. See you around. That's not good. I really need that healing wind. There it is. I'm rolling a reset. You wanna come chat? You said you want to come chat. I apologize for having a birthday today, Hyperneck. Sorry, my inconvenience, just Skype. Okay, just call me. Easy that way. Ah, so close. Should we kill them? Pretty sure that's an enemy skill, isn't it? 99% sure that's an enemy skill. I don't want to limit break it again. Oh, I didn't mean to hit defend. This menu is so sensitive. Smack it on the head. Oh, I am? Oh. Sorry, everyone. There it is. I answered it.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, gotta go. My window's back up now. There we go. Okay, go. How are you, Sonics?
It's so early.
Why are you awake then?
Cuz...
It's like 10. It's not early.
That's pretty early.
Early is like 7. Right. That's early.
7 hours in, Dunny.
7 hours in. Starting to feel the fatigue.
Are you playing this the whole time?
Probably. I mean, Chris wants me to be at the Tiny Bronco before the end of the stream. Whether that actually happens or not, I don't know. But...
I don't know what that is. I've never played this one.
Oh.
I played 8 and 9.
Oh, so you played some good ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I never finished 9. I got to Disc 3 and then, I don't know, my childhood ended.
You just gave up on it.
I hit maturity and just stopped playing.
What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? 9's good. I love 9. I love everything about 9. They did really well with that. The only way they improved it was by making 10.
I have a save, I think it's on disc 2 on my PS3 that I need to go and finish, but I just haven't yet.
You probably never will. I always have that save, just like, you know, I'll keep this just in case. Yeah. No, I might go back to it. But you never will. You never do.
Like, 20 years from now, when PS3s are as old as Nintendo's are now, pull it out, blow the dust off.
I still have my PS2 set up with all its memory cards. Like, I've got like a drawer full of memory cards.
I actually bought a PS2 recently because I wanted to speedrun Spyro.
Oh yeah. Didn't you get them on the PS3 sale?
Yeah, but I bought them again for PS1 so I could play it on the PS2 with fast disk speed.
Right, is that's a thing?
Yeah.
But I just saw Champ said the last 2 hours do I do the league with people. Do I? I don't know. I mean, that's tempting. I really do want to play league right now. But do I wimp out in the last 2 hours? Tribe, you should play all the Ratchet and Clank games. All of them.
I've thought about doing some, but there's so many games that I want to do, like PlayStation games.
Yeah, it's hard to...
Like, I still have Spyro games that I want to do, Jak and Daxter, Crash Bandicoot. I would like to do... Like, I'd like to try an Ape Escape at some point.
You've never played Ape Escape?
Just demos of it.
Oh. I'm pretty sure.
A poor childhood, then.
I'm pretty sure that game was the advent of the analog stick. Like, that was like the first PlayStation game I had that you had to have an analog stick to play it. You couldn't play it without one.
Like, I don't know why, but my parents, like, decided one day that they were gonna sell our swing set and buy a PlayStation, and that's where
kids don't need to play outside.
That's where I really got the game. So
that's
it
pretty...
was like, don't play outside, just stay in here and.
It's dangerous outside. There's all kinds of things that can happen to you. Stay indoors where it's safe. It's my motto, and I live by it. Uh-oh, this is not good. Not good. Tifa's about to be petrified!
Some int items for when we next play D2.
Nice, how far have you gotten on them, by the way?
Not very, because I was gone the last... Like, yesterday I was gone all day, and then after you were like, yeah, go ahead and play, my girlfriend wanted me to come over.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Oh, this is not good. This is not good! Trying to read the chat. Sabs, have you played Medieval?
I've also only played the demo of that.
What is it?
I don't really know. You're like this skeleton, but you have like a sword and shield, I think, and I've never really played enough to remember what it actually was.
Hmm. I assume it's an older game.
Yeah, it was on like PS1 or something.
I'm slipping to my radar.
I feel like it was. And no, I probably won't ever do Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. Sometimes RPGs are the games you want to avoid the most when LPing.
And they're so long.
That's why. Medic wants me to do... He wanted me to do this after Crisis Core. And then... all the other Final Fantasy games. And you realize how long that's going to take.
Yeah.
It's taking long enough to do
Crisis Core. Templar won't shut up.
Are you playing D3 right now?
Yeah. He's like, are you ever afraid in battle?
I just wouldn't take him with you. I'm just leaving. Have you got the Enchantress yet?
No, I don't think so. Whoa!
She's very good for your cooldowns. Wait, who has... Screw it, Shiva! Yeah, she can reduce all like your cooldowns by a little bit. It's kind of useful.
That's nice.
Apparently Medieval's game about a dead army leader coming back to life to kill his old nemesis and prove himself a hero. Sounds like Soul Reaver.
Yeah, he looks really goofy though.
Goofy. Could've used that experience, but died. I really need to get to a town or something. No, maybe I'm feeling a bit lead.
just couldn't go without, eh?
Someone ever so subtly just planting that seed in my head. Like, oh yeah, lead, what about lead? And I'm like, yeah, what about lead?
Leagueception.
I don't know. League within a league? That's LCS. It's a league within a league. I don't know. It's like I've got 5 hours to go. It's been so long since I've spent 7 hours playing one game. Especially a single player game. What does the rest of the chat feel? The rest chat, like, what's the majority? I want to get a majority vote here. I don't want to go if everyone still wants to play Final Fantasy VII. But if I do play League, it'll be on North America server. And if there's enough people, we'll do an open lobby. Yeah. I'm going to go with majority vote. Phoenix Downs, give me them. Give me 4.
FF7, FF7, FF, FF7.
Looks like it might be FF7. Yeah, it's gonna make me stick out the whole 12 hours, aren't you? I'll buy that sword.
The people of Co-op Corner are not quitters.
Chris is asleep right now. Napping.
I wonder if he'll actually only nap for an hour, like you said.
He's not gonna nap for an hour. No one can nap for an hour.
Oh.
What happened?
I'm in this castle, and there's like torture things everywhere, and I went up and smacked one, and it was like two spiky rolling things. And it like crunches you and spikes you up as it pulls you in between them, and I hit the table and it pulled in the body.
Oh, that's mean. Sives.
It's so funny. Yes, it is, Tyson. Hello.
That was sexy. Do it again. Come on, don't get me hanging. Do it again.
What?
Do it again.
Hello.
Oh, see, that does it. Sives, do you play Phoenix Wright?
No.
What is Phoenix? I mean, I know what Phoenix Wright is, but what do you do in the game? You just, you're a lawyer?
I have no idea.
Objection!
Yeah? I've watched people, like, LP it, but it's been so boring, like, it seems like it's just people talking the whole time, so
it's a lawyer simulator. Oh, these people have no respect. Sorry, one sec. Not a bit of respect. It's my birthday,
like,
for Christ's sake.
It's like a game, more of a story to go through.
So it's like a text adventure game. Kind of like one of those Japanese ones.
I don't understand those.
It's just like a story, and you make decisions on the story.
I don't like to read. Ouch, that fire hurts.
That's why Phoenix Wright goes, "Objection!" And then just the judge is like, "Overruled!" Yeah. Damn it, another girl escaped my basement, apparently. You mean my niece? Let's not go spreading those rumors.
Uh-oh. Is there something you need to tell us, Danny?
It's very hot in here.
Oh, embarrassed about the little girl escaping, eh?
X-Mark. Look, it's a flashback. The village is on fire.
You keep your little niece in your basement? You did answer that kind of poorly for that.
I did, but... can't go back. Saving was driving me crazy.
Ooh, a goblin.
Treasure goblin.
Where'd he go? Got him. I like those guys.
Ride the ropeway. Guys, we're going to the gold saucer. See ya, Lumi Wolf. Thanks for joining and stuff. Skip all the chat, let's go!
A bucket of sacrificial hands. That's tasty.
Why do you sacrifice someone's hand? And why do you have a bucket of people's hands?
Ask the people in this castle.
It makes no sense. There's more important parts of them to sacrifice. Like, why not just sacrifice all of them?
Like, yeah, but what if your tummy got the rumblies that only hands could satisfy?
I don't think that's ever happened to anyone. Look, it's the G-Saucer. So happy and big and like a tree.
Balam.
Balam. It's the eye for tree. That's what it is.
When does the Final Fantasy stuff start?
Hopefully the 8th. Did you get my link for the character creation?
Yeah, but it was taking forever to load, so I just didn't bother.
Good job. Yeah. Well, that just lets you make your character ahead of time.
Oh, okay.
And okay. It also has that benchmark built in. Remember, that lets you test how well your system can run.
I think I'm fine.
Yeah, you played on like maximum, got like extremely high results, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, I have to pay GP to save.
I need to get a better processor, though.
No, is your computer not good enough all of a sudden?
Well... is this...
I'm tired.
This lady's carrying her own head.
Do you guys mind if I nap for the next 5 hours?
Honey, quit being a quitter.
I'll just nap. I'll leave the game running. You guys wanted Final Fantasy VII. I won't close it. Still watch. So tired now.
Now's when the men are separated from the boys, Dunny.
this is the longest I've sat and played an RPG since Tales of Vesperia. And that was like 2009.
I never played Tales.
Should get it, it's good.
I think Tyler has it.
Vesperia is the best one, I think. I got Grace's F for the PlayStation 3. It's alright, but it didn't do enough to hook me.
I think you need to watch Slither still, Danny.
It's a scary movie.
No.
It's a horror, sort of.
It's not that scary, it just makes you like...
Creeps you out. Because I don't like the movies either. I don't want to be grossed out. Okay, there might be a little bit more... background noise now. I just put a fan on because it's really hot here. I might need coffee. I might need some sort of caffeine. All I've had is 4 pieces of toast and an omelet. I've had no fluids.
I had some coffee.
Should I pause the timer and go get some now? I'm pausing the timer and I'll go get some caffeine. I'm still gonna reach that 12-hour mark, but what I'll do is I'll pause it here.
Is this a mini game area?
Yes, Golden Saucer. Just okay. Look, time is gonna go pause, and I just need to go get some energy. So I'll be right back. You didn't see me leave. I'll go that way. Be right back.
We're not allowed to talk about that, Rockstar.
Hello!
Hello.
Sorry that took so long. I got ambushed by family members.
That's alright.
It's not
we were having a good time. Except for the music.
So, it was starting to grate on people, was it? Sorry about that. Guess I'm going with Big Tits. What's everyone saying muffins for? What is this?
I have no idea.
I think you're instigating something. What have you been doing?
Not trying to start a mutiny.
I don't get it. Stan Giovanni, whatever this guy's name is.
Tried to ask people what should be said when you came back, and the two responses were muffins and something about seeing you fapping.
Okay.
Yeah.
People saw that, did they? Dio, that's the guy's name. Hello! Are you guys really that fed up with the music of the Golden Saucer? Okay, well, here's what I'll do then. Give me one second. Just give me one second.
Level 16, Danny.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I unlocked Sprint.
Sprint, not that good. Okay. There
what
we
do
go.
You know?
What do I know? I'm a barbarian.
So there's going to be two.
Cut. You can never have too many barbarians. There we go. No more Gold Saucer music.
Alright, search for the Chamber of Suffering. You gotta work to feed the soul, but
Is the battle arena open?
No.
What about speed? That was ghost. Okay, whatever. I don't want to be a ghost. I want to be in speed. Speed. Oh, this is speed.
After we finish New Super Luigi U, it's a surprise.
That's
we have
fun.
a lot of stuff that we want to do. Well,
how many of those things are Mario related? Can you talk about that?
At the end of this year, a lot.
Oh God. I don't have enough GP. Where do I get GP from? To the Wonder Shop. Okay, let's go get one with the key tip. See, there's who I should have named Xmog. Big, lovable, tons of fun, literally. Go ahead, read my fortune. My name. Oh, now who am I gonna name him? I'm gonna name Tyson.
Looks just like.
Was it worth it after all? I need you here with me. Cause love is all we need. Just take a hold of the hand that breaks the fall. This is much easier with a keyboard. So, oh, completely butchered your name. Your name has an X in it. You know that. But I can't do this all on my own. There you go. I can't do this all on my own. I know that I'm no Superman. Oh, I completely forgot to restart the time. Why didn't anyone remind me?
Were you not reading comments, Dunny?
I might have missed some, because... Oh, the timer is stuck.
That's why I was laughing.
Damn it.
Everybody just got like an extra 10 minutes of Final Fantasy.
I have done like AFK twice though, so it's fine. Thanks for support. No Superman. Thank you all for reminding me. Chances are your pants are not as fancy as the pair. A very fancy pants that Mr. Fancy Pants will wear. When everybody's marching in a fancy pants parade, he's gonna pass the test, he's gonna be the best in terms of pants. You look in every catalog, you shop in every store, cause even though you have 100 pants... I just glazed over the whole conversation. You see the greatest pants you've ever seen, and even though you know it's gonna cost a lot of dough, you have to have the world's best pants. Give me GP. You have zero GP. No, I want to. How do I get GP? Like, how do I earn GP if all the games cost GP? Oh, here we go, 100 gil. Okay, try it. I don't have enough gil either! I have 1 gil! I have no. Well, time to leave the Golden Source there. So that was fun. I paid 3,000 for an entry fee. Left with one
and then that took all your money.
God damn. Okay.
You have to pay 3,000 every time you go.
3,000 for every ticket, or you can pay 30,000 for a lifetime membership.
Why don't you do that?
I don't have 30,000. I had 3. Probably 3,001 I had.
Do you get something from being there?
Well, I have to be here for this story, but it's all fun minigames.
Oh.
GP is the currency used in the Golden Saucer. It's the currency used to exchange for prizes and stuff.
So then what's the money called?
Gil. Oh, fancy.
Oh.
I think I have to go to Ghost. This one.
Templar leveled up.
Tyson, you should do more smashing Sundays.
We actually went to record one a long time ago before Chris left for Florida, and like it messed up in the middle, and so we haven't attempted since. For some reason, our doorbell makes our entire house surge.
Should probably get disconnected. It's 5G a night, would you like to say? Don't I have reservations? Yeah, alright. You don't have enough GP. Can I not progress in the game now? Am I just, like, stuck in the Golden Saucer?
You can't leave?
Well, I mean, I have to be here for the story. I'm pretty sure.
Well, did you save after entering?
No. But I don't remember. I saved way back.
Dang.
So it's like, I don't have enough GP to carry on, GP to carry on the story, but I don't have enough gil to earn any GP. What do I do? Help! Help!
Gotta go to battle.
I tried going to battle, it was closed. I said it was under renovation. Oh, okay, now it's working. Okay. Thanks, sir. Is that Hotel Luigi's? It could be Luigi's Mansion. The Ghost Mansion? Yeah, it's Luigi's Mansion. There's an Easter egg in this game, where if you stand still long enough in the lobby, Luigi shows up and you know the ghost sitting playing chess. Sucks them up. It's too sorry. Should try. You gotta stay there for about an hour. Absolutely stay. If you touch the controller, you gotta do it all over again. Try it.
It was, foreshadowing.
Yeah. Nintendo's like, you know what? We used to be big. Final Fantasy used to be our thing. So we won an Easter egg in this game. And they did. They got it. Sony didn't even notice. Except right by them. Yeah, that 5 year I still lost that little kid at the beginning really did come in handy. Maybe enough for a ticket.
I thought you didn't have enough, though.
No, I had enough to buy, to get in the place, get in the gold saucer because of that 5 gil that I stole from the little boy who was asleep. Oh, yes.
Now you're just as poor as the little boy.
Poorer, in fact. He's probably made money by now. Another one.
Yeah, we'll definitely do more smashing Sundays when the Wii U version comes out.
Wolf, can I ask something? Go ahead, it's the perfect time to ask anyone anything.
Well, you just asked something.
Not Lumi.
Yeah.
I don't know, I can't keep up with this channel.
He or she could ask.
Oh. Well, okay, if you want to be like that. Tyson, are you gonna be Peach in 3D World?